Go on then, Jess, tell us your ghost story.
Went to Arda's house.
Yeah.
And we were stopping there, and you know, you go upstairs and you turn left. Turn left. And there was like, she always put boxes on the top of the stairs. And you could hear like footsteps going on the steps, and it was like tapping. And we thought it was just dark because she got a baby and it was great to go.